giving up your Saturday to come and support your children. Let's give it up for the middle school. It has been an exciting weekend, and the kids have had a blast. We played a lot of music together, and it's been a joy for me to see the different levels of middle school and the high school, and just what these kids do in such a short amount of time, and then to turn around and hear the high school and hear the next level up. It's just really exciting for me as a music educator. I would like for all of you guys to go ahead and pull out your cell phones. And please, 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 I know some of you guys use your phones for taking pictures, and that's cool, that's great. But if you will please turn it on airplane mode so that we don't get distracted during our performances today, that would be absolutely wonderful. So please, if you guys would do that, that'd be great. Our middle school has actually been, we've had a guest conductor who grew up not too far from here in Culpeper County, and he's now the director of bands at Elizabeth Davis Middle School down in Chesterfield County. And I went out to dinner with him Thursday night, and I got to meet him and talk to him a little bit. It's just a fascinating character. I know the kids have enjoyed him. And he's got an amazing program down there. He serves over 200 kids in his band program consistently year to year. And that's just absolutely amazing, and something all of us educators could definitely strive for. But it's been an absolute joy working with him, and it's my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. John Shepherd.
Good afternoon. I'm John Shefflin, and I've had a wonderful time with these kids on the stage this last pretty much 24 hours to about 30 hours. It's just been an absolute joy for me to be able to be up here. When I pick music for middle school, I kind of like it to tell a little story. So our very first one we're doing is by the composer Brian Balmages, and it's a piece called Etowah. It actually tells the story of a little bit of a battle between the Cherokee and Creek Indians. So just to give you a little bit of background, I told the kids the entire story, and I'm sure they'll tell you all about it when they get home tonight. So this is Etowah.
Thank you.
so that we can recognize you. Unfortunately, we can't play all five of the military songs, but we are going to recognize those of you who served in the Army by playing March of the 3rd Battalion.
Thank you.
clothing and a place to rest, it's kind of hard to have those types of experiences at school. And we talked a little bit about how a lot of people in our world today, that's still all they think about is where they're going to eat, where they're going to get water, and where they're going to sleep. And one of the cool things about being in band is if you look real closely at Maslow's hierarchy, band takes care of all of them, including feeding them because they just ate pizza. So it's really, really awesome to see the students being part of this organization, but I encourage you to continue them doing it. This is a concussion-free activity. Although I have had a student in the past that has had a concussion, but they were riding on the back of a car during marching band season. So normal activities, we don't have concussions, so that's what we call brain damage in my world. So encourage your kids to continue doing high school band. These are great players up here, great students. The high school band directors met them all today just a little bit ago. So I want to make sure that they got to see their high school band director where they're going. Make them part of the marching band. In this world that we live in today, it's sometimes a little scary to let go of your kids. They want you to let go, trust me. They want you to be out of the way. They want to go. So it's a great opportunity to get them into a high school marching band, and they have a group of people that care about them and want them to get better and want them to improve. And mom and dad are all behind the scenes and out of the way, and they love that. And of course, you can always be right there if they don't behave right and ride the bus with them. They don't like that. So encourage your kids to stay in the middle school band and encourage them to continue on in the high school band because it's what we do as part of his life is just not eating and drinking and having a place to sleep. There's a lot of other things. So have that discussion with them tonight about Maslow. Final performance for the piece that we're going to do today is I always try to do something that's a little bit on the fun side, and they love this piece, so we put it at last because it kind of loses a little control after playing it. So this is Georgia the Jungle.